Hey, good morning. How you doing? Chase from Alsace Americana here. I'm gonna do a little sidewalk with some Cambridge pavers, charcoal for the border, onyx natural for the inlay. Doing it the right way. We've dug it down. We've ripped out the three layers of sidewalk, concrete sidewalk that were here. Got rid of them. Now we've dug it down about 9-10 inches. Gonna get some crushed concrete, RCA as they know it. Tamp that down, but we're gonna bring it in lifts. So before I go into further description of what we're doing, this compactor here is made by Wacker Neuson. Phenomenal, phenomenal compactor. While out at Con Expo, we attended a demonstration onto why you would use this compactor over any others. Later on in the series of videos, we're gonna compare side by side of Wacker Neuson compactors versus the competition. They are head and shoulders above, and we will show you why in a later video. So what we're doing here is we're gonna wet the subgrade. You don't wanna make mud, but you wanna get enough moisture in there where it compacts perfectly. And what you're doing here is very, very, very important. Right amount of moisture, right amount of compaction. All my life, trying to keep me down all this time, never thought I'd make it out. No, 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 all my life. Trying to keep me down, I decided I had to finish, but the media called me a menace.
Hey Moose, gotta ask you, now why do we do this in lifts?
So what I like to do is I like to bring in a little bit of RCA, tighten up the ground. The first level's already been compacted, as you've seen earlier in the video. Now we bring this in about 2 inches, moisten this, tamp it, and get it nice and compacted. This way it's not shifting and moving, and the sidewalk doesn't shift or buckle in any way, shape, or form a couple of years from now.
Up boots and faded jeans, a homemade sandwich, a half a jug of tea, the average Joe, the average pay, the same old end, the same old day. But there's nothing wrong with a hard hat and a hammer, kind of glue that sticks this world together, hands of steel and cradle of the promised land. God bless the working man.
Hey Dylan, as you can see, we did three levels of compaction with the RCA. The fourth level is bluestone dust. That's all been compacted and moistened at every single layer. I cannot stress how important it is to compact in between your layers of RCA. The whole job is in that subgrade. I want to thank a few people. Marshalltown, thank you for your trowels. They're wonderful, close, Stabilia, the best levels in the business. Go out, buy yourself 100 of them. 2 foot, 4 foot, 8 foot Stabilia levels, that's really bad. Chase from Alsace Americana again. 6x9 round table in charcoal for the border. 3-piece onyx natural smooth for the inlay. Came all the way nice level with the curb, so you don't have anything to trip over. You step off, you come over here. B-Wise trailer, by the way. Go down, see Chris at Riverhead Trailer. Buy 10 trailers from him. Get him busy, get his shop busy, get all his guys busy. Stabilia levels, trowels from Westrose, the best trowel in the business. I like Marshalltown too, but there's something about the orange handle Westrose that'll stay with me forever.